Long Slack messages or emails can be overwhelming, and it's easy to miss critical details, and we definitely want to avoid that. Hello everyone, I'm Anubha Saxena, a software engineer at Miro. Being a software engineer, I need to align with the team and a lot of times multiple teams. We need to agree on requirements and what the flows for end users or engineers look like. I've noticed that we often use a lot of words to explain processes, so I try to use visual aids like flowcharts to help everyone see the big picture without getting lost in a sea of text. For alignments, I usually start from Miro and dump everything I have in my mind on the canvas. Here's an example board from one of the projects I've worked on. I like to have chaotic but organized Miro boards. You can see that this one has a lot of frames, and I used a lot of sticky notes and flows to align multiple teams. In this particular frame here, I use shapes along with connectors to show the high-level flow. Sometimes I also just use the sticky notes with connectors to depict simple flows or the dependency between different elements. There's something about the colors and feel of the sticky notes on the canvas that makes brainstorming even more engaging for me. I usually create flowcharts manually on my own, but when I already have the text explaining the logic for a particular feature, I can just use that as a prompt to quickly generate a flowchart using Miro AI. Let me show how I use it. I usually have this text because I'm collaborating with someone on Slack already. What I'm gonna do is just copy this into the AI panel, and I'll add create a flowchart depicting the decisions made to create and view the widgets. And then I hit generate diagram here. I absolutely love that I can get a good base to work with. Instead of sharing this paragraph, I can share this flowchart. I usually put it into a frame and copy it as an image. Then I send it over in Slack. I also add a link to Miro so they can always come back to the board for more information. See how much easier it is to digest? There's a lot of things I really like about Miro. Everyone coming together on a board and collaborating in real time. The feeling that you get when cursors come together, it's so engaging and makes processes more efficient and even fun. And that's why I choose it for alignments and brainstorming. I hope you enjoyed this video and got some new ideas to try out. If you have any questions, tag me in the community forum.